This is very much a typical Friday night for us. Usually we'll get a Vinnie Pie and just kind of hang out.
As former Braddock Mayor John Fetterman prepares to balance life between home and Harrisburg.
This is our home. This is going to remain our home.
The husband and father of three.
I would describe him sweet and joyful.
Plans to commute and not permanently change his address when the Democrat becomes Pennsylvania's lieutenant governor on Tuesday.
My family is the most important thing, but also I want the same opportunities for every child in Pennsylvania that I would want for them. And it's like, for an example, why my family would never live in a state-funded mansion with a, you know, if my children are allowed in that swimming pool, then every child in Pennsylvania should be allowed in that swimming pool.
Fetterman says he plans to live in a townhome in Harrisburg owned by his brother.
I'm really proud of him for all the hard work and effort he put in the campaign. And I think it's going to be a good change, and it's going to bring more opportunity to make Pennsylvania better and help more people.
The York native and former social worker, eager to make an impact across the state and continue his passion for helping develop communities and social justice issues.
What kind of change do you hope to help evoke while you're there?
One of the things I'm most looking forward to is really working with all the stakeholders across Pennsylvania in revamping and reforming the pardon process here in Pennsylvania. That is the only avenue for relief for those that are currently incarcerated.
The 6'8 former social worker with arm tattoos in memory of those killed in Braddock during his four terms as mayor is known for his unconventional, casual look, but says he has a suit and tie ready for Tuesday's inauguration with Governor Wolf.
I've never been shy about my aversion to business attire, but I certainly won't let it become a distraction from the important work ahead, and when and where it's appropriate and necessary for me to dress in a certain manner, I will rise to the occasion. You know, I'll be every bit as accessible in my new role as I have been on a basis here. I'll always be a sheets guy, you know, like Western PA, Steelers, and of course I have to root for the Eagles now that they're in the playoffs and we're not, but my heart will always, you know, have a special place in Western Pennsylvania.
Oh, I'm really proud of you.
Thanks, buddy. They really are the reason why, a big reason why I'm doing it.